Now here's Roy Clark and my friend Glen Campbell with a fine instrumental.